No. I'll give you credit. I admire your honesty. You've got a hell of a set of stones. And I bet if you sift through all the excuses and the BS as a halfway decent human being under there. But regardless of if you like me or you don't like me, you're intelligent enough to know that I'm not just going to hand away a golden ticket to the main event of WrestleMania. But with all your skewed history and lackluster points, you actually have some merit. I haven't beat you, and I haven't beat The Rock. So I have my critics just like you who are like, he doesn't deserve to be in the main event of WrestleMania. Looks like we have ourselves a problem. You want to go to the main event of WrestleMania. And I would like nothing more than to shut those critics up. So, I have a solution. I'm not going to give you a golden ticket, but I'll let you earn it. Match. The big one. John Cena versus CM Punk. If I win, you shut your mouth, crawl back in the hole you came from, and go away. If you win, then you're right. I don't deserve to be in the main event of WrestleMania. If you beat me, you deserve it. My word, you beat me in a match right here, right now, and I will give you my WrestleMania title shot. You see, here's the problem with calling me out, Punk. You talk business, I handle business. I say we do this right here, right now, and see who's traveling the road to WrestleMania. Your word. You just made the stupidest decision of your life. And I'm going to take you up on it, but I'm not going to do it here. I'm going to do it on my terms. And after I got screwed again last night, and considering how because I was screwed, I shouldn't even be in this position, we'll do it next week.
It's official. Next week, CM Punk faces John Cena. Winner goes to WrestleMania to face The Rock for the WWE Championship. He wants a week to rest. I say take your week. Get your beauty sleep and bring your best to Monday Night Raw. You say I can't get the job done. I don't agree with you. I want everyone who stands behind this to know that next week I will beat you. Next week I will go to WrestleMania. And at WrestleMania, I will beat The Rock. And you, when all of you will know that the champ is here!
Wow. An absolutely disgusting move by John Cena.